At this point, I should be able to portal right into this town. Yeah. Hugo's gonna be hanging around here until I think I have sufficient creatures to attack.
We'll be right back.
I should give this artifact to whoever attacks Sandro. Still a couple of corpses we didn't have a look at. I think Jem's work is done for this week, so she can go back to the capital of North Korea. And maybe I can have a look at these skeletons as well. Ah, so Kilgore failed. I know he doesn't have water magic, but I thought this sea captain said allows me to summon boat, and I think this means this meant no chance of failure, but apparently it only allows you to have the summon boat spell, but the chances of success still depend on your water magic skills. So none of these corpses had something, so let's move on. Ah, so I cannot get to this side. Okay. This is the configuration I'm planning to use. The other thing is, of course, which creatures to use in the combat, and also maybe I can rest in the necropolis to refresh my manas completely. Okay, so that's it for this week, and thank you for watching.